Ladies, gents, and nons, welcome back to another exciting round of Epic Voiceover Rap Battles of YouTube! Welcome your contenders, Elizabeth Sweets and Elsie Lovelock. Ladies, grab those mics and show them what you got!
I've come as a surprise, so we both got a lot in common. But as my senpai Lil Wayne said, I'm top shelf and you're top ramen. And when it comes to Dead by Daylight, well, there's really no contest. You're just a hatchet-throwing huntress main. And frankly, dear, I'm not impressed. And while we're on the topic of your need for all these crutches, it'll take more than decisive strike to save you from my clutches. Because I'm the queen of weaves, bitch, and you're nothing but a peasant. I'll be honest, dear, I've heard your work, and it's anything but pleasant. Oh, you think your accent's cute? Be real, I find it boring. But I guess that since I'd call us friends, I'll keep myself from snoring. What's the matter, dear? No white knights here to save your honor? You're like a wendigo at sunrise. It's sad to say, but you're a goner.
Elsie, grab that mic, it's time to go!
Well, look, here is the self-proclaimed queen of scary. How's the dead by daylight going?
Good?
Not very. You seem to think that you're some kind of anime waifu. Just step on over, watch with me, and I will wreck your middle life. Playing horror games until you see the sunrise.
You love him that much, why don't you just marry Pennywise?
You know what? I'm just so done with your ridiculous show.
Look, what is an abyss by fiction? You'll scream like a wendigo.
Your diss was a miss, the one that gave a little kiss. It really is a shame.
The queen of horror is me, bitch.
You wanna play a game?
I really, really thought that you would give a little bit more.
Ha! So get on your little trike and ride away like Jigsaw.
Bring, bring!
Who won?